Hello students, welcome to your value education class. This book we will teach you, okay, Vision 4. Today I'll give introduction about values. What are values? And for this values of life we are making for this value education. Actually, if we are maintaining some rule in our life, we know some values of our life, we can also lead a successful, balanced life. And this book actually has given so many stories. From the stories, you can learn some values. And last year also you have read some values, value educations, and before that those who have read here, you have seen also in the class 2 for that value education stories in smart class. You already know that some stories we can show you, and from there some teaching, we can teach some values like cooperation, don't tell lie, you should respect elders, not only parents, all the elders you should respect. So all these type of values we can learn by reading stories, because stories are very interesting, and if you read the story we can also know the values, and sometime from that story we can also learn that how that happened, what happened, all these things, and why should we do. Last 1 year you are in the home, you are doing class in your home, so you are missing schools, but at this time whenever you are going outside you should also maintain some rule. Like this, you should wear mask, you should use sanitizer. Whenever you are returning home from anywhere, market, fair or anywhere, there you can wash your face, hands and legs properly with soap water. But I am telling you, please avoid all this place, that places are crowded. And at the same time, I can tell you that these value educations also we can learn some, not only morals, we can learn some rule also. Like this, whenever we are staying in the house, we should get up early in the morning, and we can enjoy the nature. This time we are everyone staying in this home, so if we are enjoying the nature, sometime we can feel the natural things. And also, we can listen to our elders. Whatever parents are telling, that is good for us. And we should play, if we are having some siblings, means sisters and brothers, we should play with them. Sometime we should share with our things, with our friends, and also that our brothers and sisters. All these things we should learn. Like this, first story you are having the giant's garden. Everybody know the story. Like, because one giant was there, he was not in his house for so many days. And after that, when he came, there he has seen so many children are playing in the garden. He was very angry. But what he had done, he had then told all the children to leave the garden. At that time also, at this year only winter came, no spring came to his garden, means no flower, no new leaves, no birds, nothing had come to his garden. That time he understood that he told children to leave the garden, so spring did not come. So one day, one small children came. So, and with these children also flower came, and all after that he broke the wall of the garden. So all the children came, and flower came, bird came, everybody. So he was very happy. So from this story, what did we learn? So we should share our things to everyone. We should play with everyone. We should share our things. Not only the things, feelings also. So this is the value education. Values of life. Values of life means not only the stories, our feelings, our learning, our teachings, everything. So these are the value educations. So today this much, next day we'll start the story, okay? That do the value education properly, because you are in class 4, and maintain the rule, learn the values. Thank you. Have a nice day.